down to the first stoplight, which is about a mile, and make a right. That's Spring Road. Car back. No, you're good. No, no, this was the hard part. I call this my tester row. When I'm flying up Spring Road, I'm in shape. This fucker hurt. I'm telling you, it hurt. We're gonna make a left on the trail now. Follow me.
That felt good, though.
Oh.
The moment, but
talking about blowing out the pipes.
Yeah.
Oh, this is in bad shape. Light here, and because no one ever pulls out of this development, we're good. One thing, you set a personal record on Spring Road. Okay. That's what Strava will tell you.
Yeah. God, that was hard. I don't get too many hills like that anymore, though.
I know, and that type of terrain is what makes the Midwest in this area difficult, because those roads, those were like 8 or 9% incline.
Yeah.
And you don't get that in Colorado until you're at the top. Okay, we're good. Stay on this for about another, oh, I don't know, mile or two, and then we're gonna make a left.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll tell you, I love working in the Bronx lab. Every weekend off,
yeah.
You can't beat it. The nature of those docs and the nature of those types of patients. Because like the last couple of days we had Thursday and Friday add-ons of inpatients,
yeah,
that kind of throws your schedule in out the window. I got home late.
Yeah.
Nothing you could do.